tried to quit, and that flesh, as Pastor Barrett says, calls you back to that sin, you will quickly realize you don't have self-control. And this is why we need to walk in the Spirit every single day.